Hello YouTube, this is Fan of Gaming, and I've got some more Let's Play Space Pirates and Zombies for you today. Now last time, I believe we were basically screwed. Our hound got destroyed and we cannot rebuild it yet. But maybe we can fix that pretty soon. Bit of lag. It's on. Hey. Oh my god, okay. The other ship got it, that's good. Okay, last time we unlocked this gate, which was completely unnecessary, because we already had a gate to the connected system. But, not much we can do about it now, I guess. Okay, we need goons. These guys sell goons. But we don't have any res. It's quite the conundrum, isn't it? Well, let's see. No. Oh gosh. Oh no, 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 no. Not cool. This is not happening. What is that? Why? Okay, I'm sorry, I don't even know what just happened. But I don't like it at all. Okay, so for now, I guess we'll just destroy these, as they seem to give us 10 res per asteroid each time. Except like that, whenever they don't. Or like those, when they also don't. I don't like the way this is going now. Okay, that's a little bit better. Oop, I missed. There we go. Okay. Let's see. What do we even want to do right now? I don't know. I think the best scenario, the best course of action, would be to go to a lower level system. This one, perhaps. And do a mission. Or two. I probably should have checked. See who likes us in the system before blindly jumping in. But oh well. I guess that's part of the fun. Isn't it? Throat's not too clear today. Sorry about that. Could do this. Yeah, why not? That'll give us enough res to rebuild the hound. Destroy auto drillers. Okay, I can do that. A couple of gimps. I'm gonna ignore them. It's a time limit. I've gotta destroy... four? I don't know how many I have to destroy. Oh crap. Okay, I better tell this guy to go over here. I'll take my ship and go over here. What is this? Asteroid quota? Acceptable losses? I don't even know. What? What? Are you serious? Oh, come on now. You gotta be kidding me. I'm annoyed now. Man, that's stupid. I'm sorry, but I don't even... like, what is this? I don't even... oh well. Not much I can do about it. Gotta go to another system then. It's a good system. Man, this game just keeps destroying my morale. It's so mean. It's not very nice at all. Especially with its counterintuitive control system, which keeps throwing me off. But I guess I've complained about that more than enough over the past few episodes.
Ah.
Yawn. Alright, let's see. We could do this. Let's do this one. It's hitting too hard a mission, as I recall. Alright. I don't know why I'm lagging so much today. Let's get the other ship. Go over there. And I will go over here. Just gotta destroy the asteroids. Oh, bit of rest. I missed the vast majority of it. That's okay, because now I have a nearly full cargo hold. Gosh, I wish I knew why I was lagging so much today. Usually didn't happen in this game. Strange. Alright, seems to have mostly... Nope, still going. Huh. Ah, there's nothing I can do about that either. Oh well. Okay, oh, there we go. There we go, easy mission. Easy mission. So, that means we can jump back into this system over here. Now that I can rebuild my hound, I'm feeling a bit more comfortable. Though, I will make one difference to the way this hound works, and that means I'm gonna take off the heavy armor and replace it with just normal armor. The extra speed will hopefully be a boon. A boon. Let's see just how much faster it is. I'm curious. Not noticeably faster at all. Awesome. Oh well. At least it's still got two lasers. Don't know why it wouldn't. Okay, I'm rambling now. We could try a mission, but I don't think that's a good idea, honestly. We could do a UTA mission, if they had one. But they don't. We could do this. What's this one again? I'm tempted to do this, but I don't think it'd be a good idea. Wait a second. No, we can't do that. We're not ready. We're not prepared for such a risky mission. We'll go to the level 20 system and try a mission. If I'm lucky, I'll find a Helix. The Piscium Expanse. Alright, let's see. What's this then? No, don't want to do that. Well, this will just anger the UTA, which I do not mind at all. Let's see. I don't even know what I'm doing, but I'll do it. Ooh, what's that? Is that a hound? It is. It's a civilian hound. Neat. Okay, I'm supposed to destroy hidden UTA crates. Which means I have to follow the cloak detector, and it's telling me I'm going in the wrong direction. Wait, did I just see a flashing red arrow pointing me downward? Because I think I might have. Yes, I did. I can't believe I missed that. I don't like this mission so far. Not a tall. Oh, got one. Wish I knew where to go to find the next one. Oh, thank you, Mystic Direction Arrow. I shall follow you once I destroy this start. Well, I would if it weren't so fast. Oh, got one. Don't know where to find another one, though. I don't like this mission. I really don't. That direction arrow is awful useful. Oh, we got one. With some data in it. Sounds like that. Come on now. Where's the next one? This cloak detector doesn't help very much. Was it an asteroid or a crate? I think it was an asteroid. Oh, come on now. Guess I was going the wrong direction. Really nice if that little arrow popped out more often. That'd be very nice. The cloak detector tells me I'm very close. That was an asteroid. The cloak detector is being a jerk. Because now it's pointing me in an opposite direction. There we go. Okay, I'll grab that. Little two data. Could the next one be... Oh, there we go, this way. This is a very annoying mission. I would suggest you skip it, because this is probably very boring. And I would hate to put you through that. Hey, okay. Come on, Mystic Direction Arrow. I need guidance. Oh, hey, I hadn't even seen that one. How did I miss that? Come on, Mystic Direction Arrow. Oh, thank you. Fine, girl. Whoa. That dart is totally not on my heads-up display. Not dart, gimp. Now it is. Oh, it's a tough gimp. Okay, Mystic Direction Arrow, give me your guidance. I beseech you. Thank you. Such a nice Mystic Arrow. Okay. Mystic Direction Arrow is pointing me in this direction. And there we go. That would be why. But where now? Oh, there we go. This way. According to the cloak detector, we're not even close. Which is very unfortunate. I shall still fire randomly. Uh-oh. I'm almost out of power. This is a really boring mission. Why would they even put this in here? Well, I'm getting close, at least. Oh, man. This is awful, isn't it? Come on. There we go. Mystic Direction Arrow showed up just in time to point me in the right direction. Two more, and I have no idea where they are. Oh, there we go. Come on now. Come on. Come on. There we go. One more. I have no idea which direction it's in. But, looks like it's nearby. I'll wait for the arrow. Come on. Come on. The arrow doesn't seem to want to help me anymore. Is a fickle arrow. Oh, there we go. Oh, finally. Okay. That was just awful, man. That's horrible. Probably the worst mission I've ever had to do. Oh, man. Crap, I forgot the name of it. Otherwise, I would just make a note to myself to never do it again. Well, we have enough res now. We'll go buy some goons. And then... No, we won't buy goons. I've got a better idea. And by better, I'm not sure that's an accurate statement.